God gives himself counsel using his word. If God wants to deal with himself, he gets in his word and he begins to check himself. Watch this. And then he comes out and then he takes the same word and he gives it to you. And he says, use the same word. Because if God has to establish something, he has to establish it based on his will. And his will is what? Is his word. So in the beginning was the word. The word was with God.
And the word was God.
It is the word that gets God